Are you guys being boring little babies?
Thank you for subscribing, June. Hi.
Hi, pretty girl. You guys all just hanging out in the bathroom? What weirdos? You guys are weirdos.
Aren't they so big? They're going home in a week and a half, or they'll be getting spayed in a week, a little under a week, and then they'll go home after like a few days after they heal. We'll get to hang out with Magnus and Haku for a little bit longer, but it's still not enough. Never enough time with the babies.
What is going on with you, baby girl? My goodness. You guys need more toys out? Huh? Is that what the problem is? More toys. All the toys ever. I'm gonna finish making my food. I'll be in the chat with you guys. Maybe I can.
Hi, Nina.
pretty girl. Come here. Yeah, come here. Oh. Hi.
How's your day?
How's your day?
Look at how pretty she is. You coming down? No, you're not. I hope you guys have enjoyed a very quiet live. I'm going to come in here and play with them in a little bit. Ouch. I've been wanting to make a French toast with like actual brioche or whatever, thick like French toast bread, and I got some, so I'm gonna make some with some fresh strawberries, powdered sugar, all the good stuff. So I'm gonna go do that, and I don't want everybody just sitting here watching the sleep of babies, so I will go live in a little bit playing with them in here, hanging out with the babies. Nope. You're getting loved on by the Munka. You getting loved on? How are you loving on everybody? Are you loving on everybody? Huh?
You're so sweet.
Oh, my goodness.
Mamas. Hi. She's so funny. This is how she acts. She's making biscuits. She's a mama's girl. She loves her mama.
You purring.
Sweet girl.
You want your belly rub too? Do you?
Oh,
it's a little squeak.
Don't fight. I can already feel it.
I think all the babies are in here. Babies. They're royal. Royal. Who else is in there?
Who is this? Who is this? Oh, that's Cecily. Hi. The one that always purrs, huh? Hi, pretty girl.
Hi. Cecily.
Are you holding your eye closed? Did your eye hurt?
Huh? Hi, Leo. The babies are all sleeping, so I'm getting ready to end the live and make some breakfast for dinner. Oh. You're so pretty. You're so pretty. Time for a grooming day again, huh?
Time for a grooming day.
They're all getting so big, it's crazy. I think Magnus is pushing 6 pounds now. I think he's over there. Magpie. Oh, there he is. Hi, handsome. Hi. Alrighty, I'm gonna go make my man some food. I'll see you guys in a little bit. I'll come back and play with the babies. Why are you holding your eye like that? I can't tell if she's just tired or... Kind of looks irritated. Bye. Bye, guys.